Good morning, students. In previous YouTube link, I had explained you English lesson number 3, happy days always. Okay, in today's video we will be completing our comprehension side. Come to page number 32. Look at the first part, comprehension. Question number 1, answer this questions in complete sentence. So this we will be writing in our CW part, CW book. Now come to question number 2, read the statements and write whether if they are true or false. What we have to write? We have to write the given lines is true or false. Agar correct line hai, proper line hai, it means a correct line or a true line is said to be as true. Matlab line sachi sachi ho, to true. Agar galat galat jhuti jhuti ho, to false. Understood, student? Let's start. What you have the first? You have the sentence first. Then you can see here a dotted line. Here we are going to write the answer. So your first line is, Majori saw an elf sitting by the roadside. Tell me, the answer is true or false? So students, what is the answer? Majori na elf ko kaha dekha tha? By the roadside? No. So the answer is false. So what you will write in the blank? F-A-L-S-E. False. Now come to the B question. Majori was very happy when she woke up in the morning before meeting the elf. Majori was very happy. Kya Majori khush thi? Was she happy in the morning before she met the elf? No, she was unhappy, right? So what is the answer here? True or false? This line is false. So we will write F-A-L-S-E. False. Now come to number C. Mama had to come find Majori's shoes because she could not find them. Tell me, student. Mama kyu aayi thi Majori ke room mein? Uske shoes dhoondne ke liye? No. So the answer is false here, right? F-A-L-S-E. False. Now number 4. The elf told Majori how to begin her day to make it a happy one. Tell me, students. Elf ne recipe di thi. Kis chiz ki? Of a happy day ki. Di thi kya nahi? Yes, di thi. So this line is true because elf had told Majori how to begin her day to make it a happy one. So answer is true. So what you will write? T-R-U-E. True. Students, the same you have to copy in your English CW book. Okay? Bye-bye.